Hi, I'm Senator Keith Wagoner, your voice in Olympia, representing the 39th Legislative District. Today I'd like to talk about the 2020 supplemental budget that's working its way through the Senate and through the House. The first point I'd like to make is that our budget has grown since 2013 by nearly 80%. During that same time period, your wages have grown by under 30%. Think about that. This is one of the largest operating budgets we've ever seen, and I'm not going to say it doesn't do some great things. It does. It increases spending for the developmentally disabled, for behavioral health, and for important programs. It also spends $115 million on the homeless problem, which is an important problem that we all want to get to the root of. However, just throwing money at a problem is not the solution. We need to address the root causes. Our economy continues to boom. This year alone, we have an unexpected revenue of $1.5 billion. That money could have gone to a great many things, one of which would have been tax relief for our overly burdened property taxpayers. Or we could have taken that money and given you the $30 tabs that our voters approved in the initiative process. In summary, our economy continues to boom, the state coffers are full, and instead of spending all of your hard-earned money, we should be returning it to you. As always, I thank you for watching our legislative updates that come out weekly, and it's a pleasure to serve the 39th Legislative District and the people of Washington State.